Of Baldwinians.
Unbelievable coincidence.
Absolutely, man.
I am Commodore Ali of the 1962 batch. Photography is my passion and I am here for a shoot.
Hi, I'm Amit Heri.
Hi, I'm Pratik from class 2002. Actually, I'll be graduating in a month or so now. Amit Heri, wow, man, the great jazz musician. It's great to see you in flesh and blood. I know you're a Baldwinian.
Not just me, my brother studied in Baldwin's too, maybe.
Talking about the school, are you a member of the Old Boys Association? I think you should become a member of the OBA because OBA is a very active association.
Are there many celebrities?
To name a few, Rabello, the famous Olympian, Mahesh Dattani, the playwright, and of course, Sandeep Chota.
Yeah, I started getting into music seriously when I was in Baldwin's. You know, I decided to pursue music as a career and I went to Berklee College of Music.
I am what I am today because of Baldwin's, the tradition, the discipline that was taught to me. I retired as an Air Commodore as the Deputy Director General of NCC of Karnataka and Goa.
Actually, I'm from Bombay. My father studied in Baldwin and he wanted me also to study in the same school. I think I'll keep up the family tradition and put my children also in the same school. Our school, I think it's around 100 years old.
No, I think to put the record straight, it is 122 years old. In 1880, Reverend Baldwin started